Audrey has a very rare blood illness called diamond black fan anemia, and only about 700 to 800 people worldwide are diagnosed with this illness. And basically, her bone marrow doesn't make red blood cells. So Audrey's had over 20 blood transfusions.
Audrey's been doing really well. She basically has not had to have a transfusion in over a year now, and her blood counts are doing better than they ever have. She's actually been growing a lot, too.
Since I've been on the Rachael race so much, it has inspired me to learn to cook.
The temperature we are cooking the cake at is 325, and we're going to make it for 70 minutes or until it's done. I might need my aunt's help.
I want a stack of few chocolate chips.
I've never done it before, but I think I'm getting pretty good at it.
It's pretty moist.
Oh, here's my little companion over here.
She wants some